gumboots, they are wonderful. Gumboots, they are swell. Cause they keep out the water and they keep in the smell. And when you're sitting round at home, you can always tell when one of the tramps has taken off his gumboots. If it weren't for your gumboots, so where would you be? You'd be in the hospital or infirmary. Cause you would have a dose of the flu or even pleurisy if you didn't have your feet in your gumboots.
How did you do that?
What you do is you wait till you reckon they're about to stop barking and you whistle just before it happens.